Hi, this is Amber Garvey of the A Team. I just wanted to give you a really quick tip on a way that you can present a Google Slideshow, which also includes Nearpod and Pear Deck, and still be able to share a Chrome tab and have it not take over your screen. So here we have my window for Chrome open, and if I were to click this present in the middle of my sharing my screen, it's going to take over the entire screen and then I'm not able to see anything else. So what I'm going to show you that you can do, and I'm going to go ahead and exit this, is if you zoom in here and you change everything from the E and edit forward to present and you hit enter, now I am showing this in a Chrome tab, but it's still taking over the whole tab. So when I go in my Google Meet, I go to present and select Chrome tab, and then I'm going to choose the tab that I have in present mode. So I'm going to show you how I did that again. So I'll change this back to edit. So you open up your slideshow, Nearpod show, whatever, Pear Deck show, and you change everything in edit forward to be present. That is going to be able to give you the present link. Now, I've had a couple of people ask, how do I share a present link in Google Classroom? So when you share a present link in Google Classroom and you do it through either Link or Drive, it will automatically give them the slide view, even though you put present in. So what I always do is paste it into the description field instead of attaching it to the assignment. So hopefully this has given you some good information on how to present a Chrome tab with a slideshow. So if you use Nearpod or if you have videos embedded, it's still going to work because you're going to be presenting the Chrome tab.